The monastery started with an Italian missionary. His name, Saint Justin Jacobis. He came here in 1845. The modern studies first in Ethiopia started here.
كنات زتال عليه بشحن بورحي جنبوت فرقو نابع نيو حديمو فرقو تاريفو تحار نحنا كهنات ناقل مستوم زترفو خانا هزب بزي تاريفنا زادي اللي هزون ناق أصلاً الناس رح بخمو بحاجز بحاجز من جستي حيلي ينوا برالله توزبي
So it was a very difficult time. The people also without shelter, we to live or to stay there with people under a tree and we live like them. The soldiers of Ethiopia on one side, the soldiers of Eritrea on the other side, there is no war, also there is no peace.
እንስሳ አራቢኻ ጠለበ ገይርካ ዘይኮይኑ ብሕርሻ ብክለማይ ብካሊእ እናበረው ክመርሐ ይኽእል ኣይነበረ ይጠሚ እዩ ይሓምም እዩ ድርቀ ኣሎ ዘተፈጥረ ኩነታት ምክንያት መናእሰይ ቶም መናእሽተይ ብፀገም ምክንያት ትምህርቲ እናፀልኡ እናገደፉ ናብ ስደት ኣድሂቦም ናብ ካልእ ምኻድ ጀሚሮም ስለዚ ቅድሚኡ ግን ናብዚ ማሕበር ኣትዮምስ ካብ ምጥፋእ እዚ ኣብዚ ምክንያታት ተዝረኽቡ ብትምህርቲ መዳይ ኮነ ካሊእ ካሊእ ምክንያት ናይ ስራሕ ምክንያት ተዝረኽቡ ሲ ክዕገቱ መሐሸ ይብል
The faithful people, they live here, but as you see, they need many help. I would like to say thank you. I can't say anything.